Studying electrical engineering is exhilarating, yet demanding, and there are quite a few lessons to be learned outside of the topics themselves. Here's a list of 6 things we wish we'd known before studying electrical engineering. Number 1, which math was important? Engineering takes a lot of math, and it's overwhelming to all but the most math literate. But not all of it is necessary. In electrical engineering, single variable calculus and differential equations are very important, but multivariable calculus usually isn't. Also, while L'Hopital's rule is cool, Laplace transforms are used a lot more frequently. Number 2, not every topic will be interesting. If you went into electrical engineering to work on power grids, then making little robots with an Arduino isn't really going to light your fire. On the other hand, if electronics is your thing, then calculating power factor corrections isn't going to make you jump for joy either. Number 3, grades are not in direct correlation with actual understanding of the subject. There will be classes that you understand very well, but test poorly or bomb a big assignment and will drop your grade. Other classes, you'll somehow manage to follow steps enough to get great grades, but still not understand the material. Understanding is more important than grades. But hey, good grades are great as well. Number 4, electrical engineering doesn't just mean electronics. Electrical engineering has a surprisingly wide subset of fields, ranging from antenna design to transmission lines for the grid, to control systems for robots, to designing the next iPhone. Number 5, while not all electrical engineering is electronics, soldering is a good skill to have. Learning engineering is like drinking from a fire hose. If you can, learn soldering before getting to school so that you're not struggling to figure out if it's your design or your soldering work that's causing a circuit to fail. Number 6, there is no replacement for learning by doing. While studying the topics in class is important, working through problems, theoretical or physical, hands-on problems is the way that the topics will be truly understood. If you want to learn something, wherever possible, try to actually do it. We hope that these items will help you as you prepare to study engineering. We created CircuitBread.com to help electrical engineers of all levels, so go check it out. If you like this video, leave a like. We always want to hear your thoughts, so leave something in the comments below. Subscribe if you want to see more, and we'll see you in the next video.